He went mad!
Don't diss Westwood, man! I told you, don't fucking, you don't diss Westwood, bro.
Don't diss Westwood, yo.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to Gasworks.
Oh, it's our birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Make-A-Wish Foundation. Did you know the Make-A-Wish Foundation is actually how I lost my virginity? Guys, welcome back to another episode of Gasworks. People, we have turned 1 year old. It was this time last year that the Frisco episode came out. It's been a wonderful ride. We've had so many different people on this platform. I was going to say interview, but we don't really interview them because we don't really give a shit about them. But guys, this is honestly the greatest show. Listen, look, I would love to share this cake with you, my co-host Poet. Mm-hmm. Honestly, bro, without this show, I don't know, you know, where you would be. But yeah, no, have some, bro.
I honestly don't know where I'd be as well. I can't think of anything worse than eating this cake, so I'll go for it.
Look, listen, it's our birthday, but we have got a present for you. Not too long ago, it was 420, and we sent our good friend Specs Gonzalez down to interview everyone while they were high.
Let's get high! Let's get high! Let's get high! Let's get high! I got my tongues them there! Let's go, let's go! Let's go, 420 in the house!
Wagwan, my boiler room guesswork viewers. It's your boy USG, Uncle Specs Gonzalez, and this is the first and second time I've come to Hyde Park. Now, today is a big day. It's 420, and apparently people can get high and smoke weed and stuff. Now, what I don't understand, when I was walking in, there was people walking out. So what time did this really start? Well, there's no rules, we keep organic. There's two boys playing football here. There's a lot of police and there's a lot of horses. So what is this day really about? I'm curious. Well, let's find out, follow me. Yeah, let me get in touch. Let me get in touch with him.
Come on, then. Yeah. You're definitely
Yeah, I'm saying. When you're high, does it feel like the sky is closer to you? Yeah. I never smoked in my life, boy. Derek, there's no way you're here for weed, are you? No way, Derek, no way. Explain.
This isn't an L, but this is a Z, isn't it? It's a
Z.
Let's just call it that, because after this, you might be sleeping in it.
Is that why they call it Z?
Yeah, come on, man.
What?
That's why they call it a Z.
So you want to go to sleep?
Yeah, that's it.
That is mad, dude. I want to stay awake the whole time, bro, man.
And I was 19 years old and I was diagnosed with a horrible disease called Crohn's disease.
So people are saying speeches now. I need to get on the stage, man. I need to get on the stage. You mad? As I'm getting closer, the weed, the smell is getting, it's a strong smell now. Whoa. Let me just hold that. This one's got a hench back off, bro. All right, we're here. Big Nasty just walked past me like I went there, but it's cool, though. I'm not a big guy, am I?
Big shout out to Specs. Make some noise for Specs. His first 420.
It's my first one,
living his best life with us.
My first one. I'm going to perform. Is that okay? Huh? Why?
The Royal Parks Authority won't allow it. Under Section 4 of the Royal Parks
Section 4.
Act.
Okay. What if I do it like this?
If it's music, and you have to explain that to a magistrate.
There's hundreds of thousands of people here. A lot of roadmen. A lot of businessmen. A lot of buff things. Sophisticated twats. African twats, Polish twats, Albanian twats, all in the number 420.
The first time I had even smoking, you know, I don't even smoke us.
We may drink and eat something.
Cause together. Come on, bro. Love, man, every time. Yes, yeah, come on, my G. You said African twats,
though. That's real, though. 420, though. Where's the weed at?
I'm a Jamaican twat.
Yeah.
Huh?
No rules, innit? No rules, bro. Come on, bro, man.
No one's better than no
one's better. I'm saying. Do that one? No? Does it sound good?
Where's that from then?
Kenya. Yeah, man. Come on, my bro. It means that today we should be able to play music. That's what it means.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Section 4. Clippers got no back off. What's inside there? How many people in there? It's my first time here, 420, you know, Section 4. Hey, people, round of applause for Clive! I've got my cousin.
My uncle.
My cousin.
Spexer.
Harry Pinero. Harry!
Like the sauce.
We were down there, and they said Section 4, they can't play music in this park.
Why?
Because Section 4. I'm fuming because I was going to perform my tune.
Let's speak to the police about this. Officers!
Officers! Section 4!
Hey, darling! Mate, wherever you
are. No, I want to know.
Surround him!
Section 4! Section 4, what does it mean? What does it mean? Oh, you think I can't run?
No,
you think I can't run? Look! I like this one, let me see. Yeah, man. Fuck it, no. How was that? How was that?
Oh, dude, that's fucking, that's it.
I shut it down. 420 is over. Listen, I'm just sitting with my two friends. I don't even know your name. I don't care. It's the game. You know I ain't the same. You see me with my big frames? Gonzalez. Jesus. You had to wheel me up straight away, you know.
I like the way you spit. Ah. That shit was really nice.
Ah.
Like when you're sipping on that vodka.
Uh-huh.
Little bit of lemon in the eye.
Ah. And you know we ain't even scared. Our hands even got hair under here.
Life is natural, it's organic, it's just who we are, it's a part of us.
Jesus.
There's cannabinoids in our body. Know what you're
talking about? What's the
word? What? Cannabinoids.
Hey, people get to know cannabinoids.
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 Sorry, let me. In our body.
Cannabinoids?
Yes.
Yeah. This is organic, people. This is real life ganja. Mm-hmm. Get to know. Mm-hmm. Is everything all right? You want tea, coffee? Good, you good? You good? You sure? 420 is lit. It's lit. Oh, look at this. It is lit. Look, one hand. Look, one hand. So, people, I'm with Alhan's uncle, chilling. Can you just say hello to Alhan?
Thank you.
Alhan.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're supposed to be high smoking weed, and you want to fight me? Oi, hey, Alhan, pull it. If I lose, you'll have to come and back me, you know.
3, 2, 1, let's fight.
Let's go.
Oh, shit! Oh.
How does Mabel do it?
Oh! Oh! You alright, yeah?
Stay still.
You playing basketball?
Nope.
You playing basketball, no? No?
Yeah, bro.
People! This is my cousin right here. I've got so many cousins, but this is Skits. This guy's been smoking weed since BJC, before Jesus Christ.
What?
Yeah.
I ain't even that old, cuz. Yeah. I'm blowing smoke in a fed's face.
See?
Everywhere I go, it's banging. You can't get arrested.
This is section 3. Ladies and gentlemen, Skits! I just want to be with somebody. I'm chilling at 420. They told me I can't perform my song because of section 4. Section 4. My spirit is telling me we're going to go into the weirdest territory because you're going to the outskirts of the suburbs. Does that make sense? Man, like Alhan's doing his thing, man. Oh, sick, man. Sick. What's your name? Alhan.
No, Elp.
Elp. I never thought I would catch Alhan drawing by himself, changing his name to Help.
You promote, that's yeah. Free.
Oh, I love, man. People, I can't even lie, that's a massive L. It's a massive L. We might bro, pass it, let's go. Come on. That's it. I'm done. I've done my thing. I'm high now, higher. Oh, whoa, what's going on here?
It's Lawfingers balloon.
No, I thought you give me balloon.
Oh, no, this is Lawfingers, you know the...
Oh, no, I don't want to die. Today you're going to be high. Does that mean you're going to eat pussy better? So you are now qualified bowl cats now, no?
Anyway.
Oh! You don't even need a weed, no?
Nah.
My bowcats. Make some noise for the bowcats, people! Alright, no worries.
You man are promoting eating pussy and that. It's
who?
A good look on Gasworks.
Eating pussy is good, it's halal. Man, it's halal, bro, man. Come on, bro, man. 3, 2, 1. Happy 420, bros.
Hey! This is a comedian.
Hey, people.
Huh? Let me just tell you now. I'm not smart.
What?
Nah, come in and touch court. Just weed and tobacco. Lord in the mic. Camera
and rapping.
Beef. What up? Must be talking patty. Wow. Come in and talk chatty. Man, it's a lot of money, dog. Hashtag happy.
Hey, respect to that.
Where do we come from? No, easy. How do we make money? Bro, easy.
There's no rules. Listen, we got Big D Double in the house, man. Listen, D, when I was here, Section 4 said no music was allowed. You've come on,
and it come like music was loud again.
Right.
Yeah. Come on, cuz. Yeah. Yeah.
This is like peace.
People there.
Of course. Of course.
Like, now everyone come here like on love.
Mm. You got Zoot for me. Nah. Yeah. See, I'm saying.
Are you showing love to uncle, the TXC though. People?
That's uncle. When uncle tells you, you take it in. My Gasworks viewers, it's been an amazing day. My first time coming to this 420 festival with no music, section 4. I don't know, but I've learned a lot. I met some legends backstage, and I met some nice people. And there's no rules, we keep it organic. I will come here again, but I don't think I'm ever going to start smoking because I'm already using 35% of my brain. Thanks for coming. Have a nice day. After three, hey! 1, 2, 3!
Hey!
That's what I'm talking about.
So what Drake though, man? I saw my guy in Harrods.
Bruv, come here, come here, come here.
Poet.
Why is it every episode you get more epic? Every
know.
Episode.
Hey Drake, done more fam. Come on. Michael. Wait on him. Come on. Come on. Jim. Hey Drexit. Hey Drexit.
You know what's mad though?
Evolution.
I was with Taz when we saw Drake.
Mm.
We were gonna go Selfridges first of all, yeah. And then we were in Harrods, so we're like, nah, fuck it, let's go Harrods for a change.
Why?
I don't know, man. There's
Fredo.
No
rules. Just be honest, afraid.
No, I'm afraid. You know what? I actually prefer Selfridges. After walking around, Harrods is like Egyptian wall, this, and then this room's that, and then this is the one. Just fuck off, man. Just give me the clothes.
It reminds me how poor I am. But God.
We went up one flat, and Taz was like, yo, that's Drake. I was like, swear down. So obviously, man, I had to get the video out. Hey, what, Drake?
What did he say to you after, though?
Nothing, man. They walked down, and a lot of people got onto me, like all these fucking OVOs or the Owls or the fucking Scorpions, whatever his fanboys call themselves. Oh, what? He was there. Why didn't you say it to his face? Like, blood, I said it, didn't I? But he looked very shook, you know? I can't lie. Man has 5 bodyguards and was looking very, like, he was all reaching for his pockets, like, fidgeting.
Fam,
shook,
this
man.
Is London. London is London is
But he's got 5
crazy.
Bodyguards on payroll. They've
yeah, but big man, there was 5 bodies in Edmonton of 5 people that randomly got stabbed.
It's not going to happen to a champagne pappy, bruv.
Big man, today, I don't put nothing past the people.
Yeah, we're good, man. We're good. Drake, honestly, thank you very much.
No, he's Drake.
No. You came, you know.
You came.
Yeah.
You saw.
But listen, thank you, bro. But thank you, but no thank you. People, we have a very funny guest on today's episode. Big, big YouTuber. Fucking massive star. Bear fans. What is he on? Like 500,000 subscribers. People, the greatest man.
Before we get to him, someone from Bounty's calling.
Who's that?
Who's this?
Hello.
Hello.
Am I speaking with Mr. 4X Stewart?
Maybe. Yeah. Depends what you want. I don't recognize your voice.
Sorry?
You don't apologize. I want to know why you're phoning me at 5:20. This has to be about family issues because work ended time ago. What do you want from me?
So my name is Thomas and I was calling from Volster Group.
Oh, amazing. So, Karen.
I wanted to talk to him, lad.
Man. I hate them phone calls every day.
They called me yesterday, yeah. They're saying, did you have an accident? He goes, yeah. I said, when? I said, tomorrow, bro. Anyway, people, none other than one of the greatest Marley YouTubers on planet Earth.
Better than Maya Jama.
Better than Maya Jama.
Yeah.
You said it. Is the infamous Chunks.
My brother, you know. Show them.
Oh, God.
Welcome, bro. Welcome. Oh God, thank you for coming, fam. Thank
money
you for coming.
Money long.
No, listen, the money I write still.
Money, yeah, my friend.
Coming to that one Saints Row character today, man. I like the purple, bro. It brings out your eyes.
Appreciate it. What's this done on, man? Is it already starting on me?
No, man, not even, bro. It's a compliment, bro.
Yeah, I like that.
Come on, man. We have to build them up to knock them down a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Nah, that's not me. It's the Minasip.
Minasip,
nah. Chunks, you don't smoke.
Huh?
You don't smoke.
Nah,
you don't drink.
Nah.
It's my brother, you know.
Good brother, like, you know.
Trust me, fam. We have to stay clean, man. Smoking, crackhead, then you end up looking like a spliff. You know what I'm saying?
Man pointed at you as well.
No, I have to agree with him.
I was pointing at the thing behind. Oh, you're there, mate. I can't even see you're that skinny, blood. Fucking hell, fam. Fucking hell. What are you telling them, Chunks?
Blood, I'm gassed to be here now.
Serious?
I'm like, what? I love Gasworks.
Thank you, man. I'm not going to lie, bro. When the Frisco one came out, you were the first to comment. Not first to comment, but...
I was up there.
You was up there, bro.
Yeah,
it means a lot, fam. It means a lot.
Fam, I can't lie.
Yeah, you have promoted the thing, fam.
Bro,
so
you're a good guy.
Thank you very much. But what are you telling them? Chunks, there's a question we like to ask all our special guests.
Oh, lovely, man.
There's a question we like to ask all our... Bro, how much does that yard cost?
Huh?
How much does that yard cost?
What yard?
Don't give
up. Come on, bro. Come on.
Yeah, it's a light form.
We'll get to that. We'll get to that.
What's the look a light one?
But the question we like to ask all our special guests, bro, are you a Boca?
No, it is. I'm a man of faith. And you know me with the girls.
You're not allowed to do
not
that.
Right now, yeah. No, get married and then.
Can you not be halal?
It's after the marriage thing.
It's after the marriage thing.
Bro.
Obviously, halal and that.
He's not halal.
What? Halal him, man. Halal.
Nah, he's doing that. He's doing that.
Wait, no, come on, man. Come on. I mean, listen, the faith thing's good. I've spoken to. I've spoken to Spat Nation, and you know, they were talking about faith and belief and God and that, but bruv, they all beat, man. They all get their dicks out. So come on, bro. You're a Boca.
Wow, 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 wow.
Bro, you're getting to heaven backwards. Either way, man.
Remember their part
bro,
of the game.
If you're.
Well,
huh?
Big man, you think I want to. Even that episode, I watched it back like, bruh, these men are really gangster, you know, because.
Where did they get all that piece from?
Did you see
bro?
That money?
No, they just came with you. I just fired back for no reason.
When he's a I needed to know that because I want to be able to just give 5 bags to someone for no reason.
Blood.
Mum's like, you can have it.
You know what's mad, yeah?
I like that.
It's all fraud. It's all fraud. I say it's all fraud, blood.
Where's this energy when they were there?
Huh?
Where?
You didn't have the information though, did you?
No, it's not even the information. We know it's fraud, man. What else can it fucking be? Lamborghinis, private number plates, and Hilton Hotel every day for service, but
fraud.
There's no evidence. So if you hit them up with, oh, it's fraud, I just think. With Spat Nation, they're cleaning their drug money through offerings. I worked it out, you know. I didn't clock it when we were there. I've actually clocked it.
I listen, not involved in
it. But listen, yeah, you can go to church. You can go to church, yeah, and give them 10 bags as an offering. Yeah, as an offering. They put it into a bank account and just give it back to you. So you can go and deal drugs, yeah, make like 5 racks, let's say. Yeah, bring it back to church. That's an offering. Goes into the bank account, doesn't get taxed. They're a church.
Do you know what? If that's happening,
right, that's what I'm saying.
And you brought that down, yeah. You're lit.
Yeah, yeah, you're done.
I didn't
all
even
of a sudden,
see.
Next episode, we have Rouge there instead of Ahan.
Yeah, yeah, I might be dead from.
Nah, cuz, you can't die.
I might start praying.
To who?
I'm going to start today. To any god, bro. Vishnu, Ganesh. Like, anyone that's going to take me, I beg you. As long as I've got somewhere safe to stay. But yeah, Chunks, man, what are you telling them, bro?
Bless, bro, listen, they're just cooling off.
What's that, Gucci everywhere?
Yeah, just a little hat and just a
little hat?
Just
the match.
Well, this is
just
a little
cap.
Hat.
Huh?
Just a cap. Yeah, just a little humble one, though, man. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. There's no humming over there, big man.
You know what it is, obviously, it's from the slums, so I have to use a bit of money for my design.
Nice. Yeah, no? Nice, bro, nice. But you're living good, man.
And all right, yeah.
What's the YouTube thing saying, though? You've been doing it for a minute, man.
Yeah, 3 years now, almost 4 still. I just got like bored of just constantly doing the same thing, so I delved into the other ways of entertainment, so music, brand, like working with brands and stuff. Yeah, I'm enjoying it, man, honestly.
Yeah.
Do you know what's so lit about C, yeah? So C came, he was like always supporting Filthy Fellas from early.
Is Kane your government?
Kane. No, he came to our.
Oh,
nah.
Really?
Yeah,
that's
dead gov, that's a
good
thing.
Say a word, bro.
Anyway, we done
Kane
a live event.
Yeah.
My brother was so funny when he was there. I was like, wow, how do we incorporate him on the show? But the sickest thing is, my man just did, he used that energy, grinded.
Yeah, I like your comments as well, the emos. That's hard.
You man are lit.
Sometimes you just have to get.
They're lit, bro. When you are the best, yeah. Blood, when I was emailing Poet, blood, I know I'm the best. It has to reach the inbox.
I love that energy.
This email can't even go in the spam like that, bro. It's unfortunate if it did. Because someone will die at Google or something. No, but listen, no. It's about Chunks. This
No,
oh, stop it! When you started YouTube, it was the era when it was like debating out skit videos and that kind of thing. And that's that. I'll be honest
that you
though.
Said that, bro.
Bro, but you see debating out skit videos, as much as like you can laugh at them and whatever, that was real London and real young people at the time. Bro, they were getting millions of views every episode without fail.
What videos? Yeah.
Baiting out skit videos.
Baiting out skits, going straight for say, yo, bait out the biggest skit, you know.
Oh my God, that was
they
so
were the bro, they were getting more views than Gaskworks.
I got myself involved with them.
This is the thing.
The man was saying, yo, come through Stratford today. What are you doing? Are they baiting out? Yeah, me, I'm staying at yard today.
Trust me. And seeing the way YouTube has changed, and now I just see bare brands and all these things,
They've
man.
Input. So imagine how I feel. I was doing YouTube in 2009 or some bullshit
bro. Trust me.
And it's like, it was a place where everyone just didn't take life too serious.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'm not saying I'm upset about the brands. They're giving us little money, so this
of course, business, of course.
But fucking hell, just come here, give us the money, and let us do what we want.
Exactly.
Obviously, we're not going to be rude or anything, but bloody, the amount of restrictions you've got now. Wow. One YouTube video, they said to me, I couldn't swear.
Yeah, they do them ones.
Yeah, they can't monetize swearing. They can't monetize
fuck
it anymore.
Fuck that, bro.
It's dumb. Fuck. You know what I'm saying, bro? My point is that it's mad refreshing to see young people still making that kind of content, man. Shall I tell you something? Swarms was rude. Shall I tell you why? Swarms, did you watch the Swarms one?
Yeah, I watched that.
Swarms was rude. He didn't let us get a word in.
Listen, I'm not involved.
Lad, Swarms, he didn't let us get a word in, bruv.
Bam.
Just talking to us. Yeah, like, Swarms, bruv, just let us have a word at least, man. Became the Swarms show. Fucking hell.
Leave Swarms alone. My Jamaican brother.
You see the comments, man,
bro. The comments. This is the thing about Gasworks, bro. It can make or break you. Oh. You have to come on the show.
I'm nervous right now. Look, shaking.
Yeah, I know. Well, it's mad. Right now, it's mad. It's mad.
You see the people that leave comments on Gasworks? I fucking they're love savage. Them. Bro, they're savage.
They don't care, bro.
Bro.
Like, see, guys, how do you think I'm doing right now? More power to you,
right now, how you think I'm doing? Blood. I feel like I'm doing okay.
They're pro. Listen, I can see fucking GTA 5 underscore 2011 already calling man fat, like, and it's got 11 likes, bro.
Okay, now we've started it.
Chunked him on the diet, you know?
Swear.
Yeah. Mm. Instead of 11 packs of crisps a day, I'm now having 10.
That's better, bro. Improvement.
I'm getting somewhere, innit?
Come on. Like, you have to start somewhere. You can't just go from 11 to 0. Come on, all of a sudden, 3 days later, you're grabbing the salt and vinegar again.
You get me? Yeah, you get me? Clean. But talk to us, bro. I see you guys have moved into a mad yard.
Yeah.
Where massive. Is that? Is that in London?
Yeah, outskirts. Obviously not trying to be out of the location.
Come on.
Certain weirdos going to try and follow us.
Word.
You know what I mean? But now we're looking, it's all right, man. Honestly, it's decent. It's decent. Better than the council house. You know what I mean?
Word, fam.
Come on, now we've got pools in there. You know, back in the day, we used to have the little bridge where we used to jump in. No one used to jump in, I'm joking. But obviously, we used to have the little bridge underneath the, you know what I mean?
And now we had pools as well.
Huh?
We had pools as well. Pool, salmon, all my bridges, fam. Don't try and guess because
you've
got a swimming pool. You know
pool where? Pool where?
Man had a bridge pool, called Salmon. Pool, innit? Like, my bridge. I don't get gas because you've got a swimming pool.
And I got a pool. Wake up, look or swim.
Yeah?
What do you know about that one?
I don't.
You can't do that. What are you doing that?
That's lit, man.
At the end, man, nah, Jacob, love, I appreciate that.
I read that, though, man.
Can you swim? Can you swim?
Of course I can't.
That is lit.
Why can't
none of us black people swim?
You know what it is? It was a thing, I always used to think I was going to drown, innit? So I said, you see this?
I see why.
Yeah, you see this part? Oh. By the way, there's four cameras. This is the main angle. What's going on? No one spoke to man.
Blood, you're that big, you probably should have told
him. Bro, I remember he was doing the house tour, and then man was like, yeah, this is his spare room. Open the next door, this is the spare room. This is spare, spare rooms. And so I said, yeah, this is different. They all live in different, you know what
trust
I mean?
Trust me. Bro, I watched your house though as well. So, how many of there is you? How many of
there's six of us in the crib.
Six of YouTubers. Us. So, whatever the rent is, you split it six ways?
Nah, gee.
What? I'm sorry.
We'll talk off camera, man. You know what I mean? Let's just say stuff happened.
Oh,
people
what? Someone's been a dickhead and four of you had to pay rent.
No, it looks like no one's paying.
Oh, yeah, word.
Shit.
So, Spat Nation. So, you're Spat Nation, bro.
Oh,
shit, man.
Listen, I'm chatting shit, innit? I'm going to check it off camera.
Do you know what Spat Nation stands for? What? Somali peas are collected.
How do you know I'm Somali?
Come on, bro.
Where am I then? Am I Somali?
Yeah.
Where are you, bro?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Are you?
I'm joking, I'm Somali. yeah.
That's what I said. Huh? Listen, race is a touchy subject, all right? Because I always come last, so, yeah.
How are you?
Hmm?
You're Turkish, right?
No, I'm talking about race.
Are you talking about running?
I'll come before you.
But I'm Turkish, bro.
Is it?
Yeah, but my mum's Jamaican and my dad's Jamaican as well.
So then where's the Turkish then? Huh? You just told me you're Jamaican.
Yeah,
you said Turkish, you said.
Yeah, Turkish.
Ish.
But mainly Jamaican.
Mainly Jamaican. Yeah, What's your name? Actual gov.
Desmond.
No, Alhan, innit?
Alhan.
Yeah, it was.
So where does Tyrone get involved in that? Let's go.
So what, every black man called Tyrone?
Every black, you're racist now.
See what I mean? See what I mean?
Whatever, man. Don't let me ever see you eat fried chicken.
Jerk cauliflower.
Huh? Isn't it?
Fuck's sake, man. Gentrified. Living in a house. Where do you live? Kent or Margate or something? There's a beach where you are, isn't it?
Nah, maybe. Might be. Yeah. It's a nice one.
The house is crazy, though.
Bro, the house is
life free, man. Come true.
I can't lie, though. I know you just moved in, but there was no TVs. Are there all TVs then?
Obviously. You have to, I mean, furbish the house.
What? Can man move in? Because I am actually caught in Mali as well.
Is it?
Yeah.
Say something in Mali.
Huh?
Say something in Somali.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
It's a song by
bro, if you don't even know that, you can't even call yourself
Marley.
Bro.
You know, I like you. You're evading the situation because you know this is some mad Marley to be at your front door.
Listen,
in Turnpike Lane, but the Marley's
if don't I know how they get down there.
Active.
That's the broskies. All of them.
I've seen them just approach a man on a mad thing and I'm just like.
Bro, the Marley brothers don't mess around, you know?
Not at all.
But you know what? Shout out to Stockholm. In Sweden, the Marley's run.
Yeah, there's a big Marley community over there as well, blood. Where's the Marley community in London? It's like, it's West, innit?
Mostly, bro, we're surrounded, fam. We're everywhere, man.
Hey, black man in Japan, that's a weird experience, man. That's a weird experience. Hey, my black friends told me.
Oh.
And well, I'm black, Jamaica, yeah, when I went to Japan.
Yeah, you're black as well.
Yeah, but Big H was telling me at this time he went Korea, yeah. Blood, man, them would just take selfies with him.
Was that real?
Bro, it's really like that.
What do you think? Is that disrespectful or what?
Shall I be honest with you? Yeah. I don't think. It is disrespectful, yes, but I think it's just their ignorance. They don't see black men. They don't have black people on that side of the world.
Yeah, so it's that's a bit too
much. I know, it is.
I remember when I went to Slovakia, bro, they were so racist to me, black. Remember, they were looking at me and the man laughing at us.
Swear down.
Touch your neck, skin on that. You lot's puns are too hard.
Thank you, bro.
How do you just do that? How?
It's a gift, man.
Yeah. Our hands is the God, fam.
It's both of us, bro.
No, you lot are on points. Yeah.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I can't lie. The pun thing, it's not for me.
It's difficult, man. It's not. I'll tell you what it is, bro. My whole childhood, I just used to watch Don't Flop. You know about Don't Flop?
What?
Bro, battle rap.
Do you know the rap thing? Do you like it? Yes, yes.
Shorty Horror.
Something T.
Shorty Horror, yeah.
There's a guy called Something T.
Shuffle T.
Shuffle T is fucking hilarious. Hilarious.
And he looks like Jesus. Big J is one of my favorite battle rappers.
Okay.
See Alfie Days and them, man, and that Zawella blood. I'm going to come.
What?
I'm going to dagger Zawella blood, huh? I'm going to say it.
Posty ting. Posty ting! Say No Flood.
Film as well.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. But you must have been in some crazy situations with the YouTube stuff, man. There was a time when, I can't remember what his name was. I think it was, there was an Asian guy and Aria TV, like they got caught lacking and stuff.
Oh yeah.
But their content was a little bit different. I guess you're bubbly and people must love you, but what's been like some mad situations that you guys have had to deal with?
No one's ever set pace to, man. It's impossible, innit? Tell you that now.
What do you mean?
What? Why would you set pace? Like, what do I do for you to set? You know what I mean?
With Aria, I didn't know what was going on.
No, as in like, you know,
I
was it Aria or Alpi B? I don't know who it was, but I remember someone got set pace in it because basically they saw them. Oh, you're better than my sister. On camera as well. With me, my content's mutton's like really like funny. Controversial or anything, isn't it? So it's a thing where if someone does try to set pace, then it's for no reason.
So, and you know what? One thing people don't know and they'll never admit to the Somalian community is, is that I know, because in some part lane they're active, but they don't understand the repercussions. They're not sure of what happens if you touch a Somalian brother. I've seen it on numerous occasions where one man got troubled and there's 500 men and you've got to make a decision.
This is what, but the thing is,
Oh, you got a belly, how? It's broken up. Why is it not going there? It's just there, it's not trying to bust the arms and the legs.
It's just mad, though.
Yeah, your situation is funny.
Your team's looking like Velcro, bro.
And then there's hair in it. It's just a mess.
It's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah, a mess.
It's like a cheap carpet. I won't try and bend
that. That looks like
wow.
Bear rolls.
It's gone down a bit, though. Muffin top. Like, you know when a muffin leaks out of the
That looks like a bag of people in the boiling room office just meeting together.
My thing has stretch marks, but it's mad.
Bare little rolls.
Michelin, I think with the Somali community is similar to a lot of other ethnic minority groups, which really in their own areas aren't actually that much of a minority. But it's the same way that Turks stick together when you saw when the London riots, no one could pass through Green Lanes. Nobody, it was impossible. But the shopkeepers will come out with their knives and everything.
Yeah, so you don't have swords on.
Exactly. What other communities have a real, sense of Albanians, Albanians, fam.
Oh my God.
They'll finish you, fam. They'll finish you.
The Albanians.
But that's what I love about London, man.
Yeah, they are.
Even though we're all integrated and we all get along together, some of us, there's still them pockets of community that when something pops off,
they stick together in it. Yeah. I really like it.
You like that? What do you think?
I like that, man. Because the thing is, no one's going to actively go out of their way and do something that isn't worth. You're not going to have 100 Somali brothers turn up at your door for no reason. You would have done something, you know what I mean? What happened the other day? That guy who lost his watch and his jewellery, some girl robbed him. Do you see that?
Girl robbed him?
Yeah, and he put in his timeline, look, I'm going to give 3 bags. This is her Snapchat, these are her photos. Find it, blood. He got all his things back in one piece the next day. Didn't see that on the timeline?
She's alive?
Huh? Yeah, she's alive. Man put money on her head, you know?
Yeah, that's nuts.
But yeah, man, it's these things that restore.
Mad.
He put all her information online, said this is her name, this is her govy, this is her phone number. She obviously got shook, you know what, it's best I just give the shit back.
Fuck. I respect that, fam. Man.
Someone ever tries to do a madness, bro. Bags, find this little pussy, yo.
You know, bags, the money, strong money. I'm
belling you straight after him. You said you got 9.5 for me. That's what I want.
Straight away. No money, my pocket's on crud! It's long, fam.
Might not have a 9.5, but we've got a 9-5.
Ooh. Ooh.
No, we don't.
But we don't actually, no.
Nah.
Swims has got 9 side. Yeah, Swims has got a lot to say.
This is the night side.
That bang. You know when I actually done it, I thought I was doing really well, but when I listened to it back, it was shit.
It's terrible. You're like, this is the night side.
Awful still. I bought an ambulance.
Bro, chill.
Yeah, sorry.
I just told you about the Turkish community. Like, they're on crud, bro.
Yeah. He's each other. Oh, he's threatening me on camera.
No, what?
Oh,
no,
shit. Is it, yeah?
But what's next, bro? What are you working on? What's up and coming? What can the people look forward to?
Is it true about the tune of Azealia Banks?
The tune?
No, what?
You got a tune of Azealia Banks? Yeah, yeah. That, man.
You're making a tune with Azealia
Banks? That is.
Where,
what are you doing that for?
Who, where, why?
You have to tell us.
You have to tell us.
You tell me where you got that from.
No, you just said it. I didn't say that.
I did not say anything about Azealia.
He asked you first, bro.
Exactly.
Okay, cool. Let me just make this clear. Not doing no tunes of that.
Good.
All right, cool.
But you do make music though, innit, Chunks?
Yeah.
That's where you done the track.
Yeah.
What was it called again?
Vibranium.
Vibranium, that's
it. Yeah, I'm literally
filming. You get signed?
Yeah, I got signed from that song still.
My brother. Who with?
Island.
How much? Island.
Island.
What's the figure saying?
Huh?
What's the
figure? Figures?
Yeah.
I can't speak English, bro.
Oh.
It's my speech. Better speech.
My thing?
Shimalabi?
Shimalabagum.
Huh?
Oh, begging off for them begans and.
Hey, what? Do you miss my babe still?
I miss her.
Do I miss her?
Yeah. Because I remember you wanted her back.
Shamima begging for mercy, blood. The thing is, yeah, her head's square, blood. That up game must be strong. What do you think of Drexit?
Drexit?
Yeah.
What, Drake Exit?
Come on, bro. It has to happen, alright?
Never.
It does, man.
That's
why?
My G, though. Are you crazy?
No,
I love
he's not
the
your
fact
G. He's not your G. You're not going to get a picture with
That's
him.
That's my guy.
You might get.
I had a phone call yesterday.
Island might
Did
bust you,
you
yeah. a ticket to the show.
Good,
blood, Drake.
Link up.
Oh. But what's the summer saying, though?
Well, it's live-o still. Like, obviously, I'm filming a music video in a couple days.
I'm coming.
Yeah?
I'm coming.
It's live, you know.
I'm there as well, man.
Huh?
I'm there as well. Yeah.
I'm going to make a nice little appearance cameo quick. I mean,
cam.
We'll talk figures later. Don't worry about that.
Sweet.
Because you have to pay us, obviously.
Yeah.
Fucking.
Martin.
This guy. But yeah, now I'm trying to jump into films. Like, so I'm going to do a couple short films and stuff. I mean, let them know that I can do that as well.
Good, man.
I've done the music, I've done the YouTube.
The big screen.
Would you say you're looking at the blueprints or like KSI put and saying, yeah, let me just try and.
Yeah, just do everything, basically. Do you know what I mean? 100%.
My brother, don't be restrictive.
Why?
Hey.
Tell them that it's human nature. Why? Did you touch the kids?
Thank you, poet. Whoa. Thank you. I was hoping you would do something.
Just
like that.
The original.
No, Michael Jackson is a paedophile.
I'm not saying
Drake
how
is as well.
Kids.
Drake Aubrey.
No, Drake will be. I think Aubrey, Tim Westwood Aubrey. Might be.
Bro, I saw Rodney
Did P. Did you see Rodney
bro,
P?
Bro.
He went mad!
Don't diss Westwood, man! I told you, don't fucking. You don't diss Westwood, bro. I broke the
yo,
chain.
Don't diss Westwood, yo.
I actually broke the shit. Fuck.
That's how he speaks.
Don't
Dimsy LT.
I'm just saying,
bro,
yeah.
Bro, you know he gets bus pallets for free, innit? And he wears pallets. I broke the chair, fam. I'm going to see on
yeah,
the
Yeah, that's why I come.
See no the rules, man. Fuck the boiler room anyway,
man.
I
had his 60, is that true?
Blood, he's 60. He's turning 61 in October.
Right, brother, that looks good.
That's a diamond jubilee. That's
Westwood is actually an absolute legend.
Bro, you know I tried to get him on the show for time. For time,
Westwood would never do it.
No,
he will. Pimp My Ride is the greatest fucking TV show.
Yeah, the exhibit
show.
Version.
No, not the exhibit
well,
version.
Yeah, you're not talking correct now.
Chunks, you're the star of this show, bro. Mm. You get me? My brother, listen, we look forward, you get me? But we have to come on your channel now. That's how it works.
Now, I'm saying, because I'm here now, I need to now
come to you.
Rotate.
Word.
Do a little 360.
Say nine. What are we saying? We're going back to yours after this.
Yeah, come to life.
Say nine. Yeah. Chunks, thank you very much for coming on Gasworks, my brother. Delicious. Make some noise, people.
I'm very gas.
The president of Somalia.
Yes, salam alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Cheese!
Get me. Hello, is that Drake? Yeah, nah, bro, I can't even lie, yeah. Nah, it was all banter. Huh? Yeah. Nah, I'm here with Shark, innit? He's doing the pack opening.